Today I'm showing my Lego Titanic. It's not really Lego. It's Lego, but smaller bricks. The bricks are as tiny as Quixels, and Quixels are very small. So I'll show you parts of it. So we got the ice field, iceberg. Then we got the ship. And so here's the captain's quarters. Then this is these two big holes. Those are the lookout towers. I don't know what those are yet, but I've heard of those. Then we have lifeboats right here, smokestacks, movables. I like to keep them. And then we have these are supposed to be the gates, but they use the plastic pieces. Now I'm just gonna turn it, and you can listen to the music. So guys, I'm gonna go into Google, and I'm gonna Google up a real picture of the Titanic. Okay, Google, show me real pictures of the Titanic.
Here are some things you can do when your device is offline.
Okay, you got some. So, the only picture I could really find that's good was the Titanic and the Carpathia. The Carpathia is the top picture with the one smokestack, and then the bottom one with the four smokestacks is the Titanic. So, I'm gonna look at this, then look at the Lego version. That's pretty close to the actual thing. That's not really the actual thing, it's just a drawing. I'm gonna look for the actual thing. Okay, Google. Show me a picture of a Titanic.
These pictures should match.
Here's a picture of it. This isn't real because in the 1912 they had black and white picture, but this is colored. This is pretty good. It's a pretty good picture. So it takes up about 7 base plates. Yeah, it takes 7 base plates to make this whole thing. So here we got one of the main parts of the story, the iceberg. It's right there. Some people thought the theory of the Titanic was that there was a fire in the hull. I don't really know how to pronounce it. But there actually was a fire in the hull. So yeah, and then the Titanic had two sisters named the HMHS Britannic and then the RMS Olympic. There are actually 6 sisters, but some of them are owned by Gunnard, I think. Gunnard Star Line and then the White Star Line. And the Britannic, Olympic, and Titanic were all owned by the White Star Line. And the captain of the Titanic was Captain Edward John Smith. And that is it for today's video. And this video was requested by my 2 best friends at school, Remy. No, this video goes out to Remy and Nico, my best friends.